You know what's the biggest weapon of the Tzadikim? The Tzadikim has the greatest Yetzirara. Rabbi Mohara says in Asher Banaichel that the biggest weapon of the Tzadikim is the mouth. Why the mouth? Because they're thinking about Torah 24 hours per day, and they already have the Vei Torah on the mouth. So when the Yetzirara come to attack them, they already have the Pasuk, they have of the blessings, everything in their mouth, and then the Yetzirara goes out. So the person must be like this. You should think about Torah 24 hours per day, and already you will have the Torah and the protection against the Yetzer Hara.